Happy Thanksgiving from your friends here at Columbia Baptist Fellowship. Oh, give thanks, for the Lord is good. Happy Thanksgiving. Gobble, gobble. Enjoy this wonderful day with your family and with your friends. Have a great one.
How good and pleasant it is when God's people dwell in unity. Psalm 133, one of my favorite psalms. We used it in the seminary a lot. We had it in Latin. Ecce quam bonum et quam jucundum habitori fratres in unum. At this season, when we are called to give thanks, I give thanks for you, my sisters and brothers, at our Oakland Mills and our WildeLake faith communities, and for the faith and traditions that we celebrate at this holy time of the year. From our Catholic family here at St. John's, to you and to your congregations, our heartfelt best wishes for a personal and joyful Thanksgiving. May the Lord bless you and keep you, and make his face shine kindly upon you. Amen.
Hello, I'm Cantor Stephanie Weissar, the spiritual leader of Congregation Kol Nefesh here at the Oakland Mills Interfaith Center. It is my pleasure to wish you a happy and healthy Thanksgiving. I hope you will enjoy the blessing of being together with family and friends this holiday season. We have so much to be grateful for, and we are hopeful that in the coming year, our gratitude and our blessings will only increase. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hello, I am Rabbi Michael Hess Weber, the proud rabbi of Columbia Jewish Congregation, here to wish you all a happy Thanksgiving. In Judaism, we have a prayer called the Shehecheyanu, and this is a prayer that we say in moments of gratitude, moments of awareness for the blessings in our lives. And it goes like this. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Shehecheyanu V'Kiyamanu V'Higiyanu Lazman Hazeh. Blessed are you, giver of life, who sustains us, who renews us, and who has enabled us to reach this season together. And in this season of heightened gratitude, I am feeling really grateful for this OMI and WildeLake community, for this opportunity to share and build something big together, to know each other, to learn about and from one another. What a blessing it is to share space and share life with each other. Happy, happy, happy Thanksgiving to you all. Be well.
Greetings, friends. My name is Philip Curran, and I'm pastor of Columbia United Christian Church. I just wanted to bring a word of greeting, of gratitude for each of you at Oakland Mills Interfaith Center. As I go in and come out, I often cross paths with many of you, and it is a joy to do so. One of the things that I am incredibly grateful for this Thanksgiving season is you, each of you. I celebrate that we as human beings can come together and celebrate the great diversity that exists within our community, but also understand that we are one people. And so this Thanksgiving, may you have a blessed one, time spent with those who love you most, and may you find joy in the season. Be well.
In Judaism, we like to begin with questions, so here is mine. How many ways can we offer thanks? Here are some ways that I thought of that we say thank you in Judaism. In the Bible, the Psalms begin, Tov lehodot, it is good to give praise. In prayer we say, Baruch Ata Adonai, blessed are you God, as we give thanks for something we've received or an action we're about to do. In Yiddish, the phrase is a dank, meaning thanks. And Yiddish speakers in the synagogue might offer praise by using other words. They might say yishar koach, which loosely translated means more power to you, or literally May your strength be straight. It's not uncommon to offer a blessing to express thank you, wishing another Yiddish speaker to schlep nachas, hold on to pride for what has occurred. The Jews of Southern Europe or Middle Eastern tradition in the synagogue might use the phrase Baruch Tiyeh, may you be blessed, as a way of expressing gratitude. And in Ladino, the language of the Jews that originate in Spain, the phrase Merci Mucho means thank you so much. Among the more Orthodox Jewish community, you might hear the phrase Tizkeh Lemitzvos. It's a way of saying thank you that asks that you merit from your good deeds. Another way of saying thanks is by offering a blessing. God bless you. May God grant you success, health, wealth, happiness. And in modern Hebrew, we say todah, meaning thank you, or todah rabah, meaning great thanks. So from my congregation, Beit Aviv, to all of you as Thanksgiving approaches, may you find meaningful words to express the many ways for which you are grateful. Happy Thanksgiving.